show. Your second of three matches tonight. And here comes Jocasta, your new number one contender in the UCWF division. She won her challenger match against Gamora yesterday. At that time, she was ranked number three. Gamora was ranked number two. And because of the win, the decisive win, Jocasta jumped up to number one, dropped Titania down to two. So Titania's going to be coming out here shortly. She's got to be pissed that she's now number two. Because the winner of this match is not necessarily going to get the title shot. It's going to be who is ranked number one to get a title shot against Enchantress. So win or lose, whoever is number one after this match, they're going to get the title shot in 2 weeks at Blood Wolves against the Enchantress, your current UCWF champion. Second time UCWF champion, by the way. Jocasta, as we mentioned, that Jocasta has been the UCWF champion already. She beat Black Widow. Black Widow won that. Okay, here we go. Jocasta has beaten her before. I don't think Titania's ever beat Jocasta. Oh, right hand. Nice. Last night, Jocasta came out with her husband, Ultron. Creator. Oh, shoot the leg, Titania. I am pro-human, so I really don't want to see Jocasta win. Quite frankly, but I don't want a machine getting another title shot or holding the title again. Bugs me. You know, Terminator shit. In the UCW. Oh, nice. Suicide dive tornado DDT. Down to the floor. Gets Jocasta back in the center ring. Oh, running clothesline. Titania's up. Oh, another running clothesline in the corner. Oh, double axe handle to the side of the head. Stomps. Jocasta's having a way. Oh, oh! Need I remind you that metal that she's built out of is an adamantium alloy. I don't know if it's the same grade as what Ultron is made of. I don't think Ultron's gonna risk Jocasta getting a free mind and or free. Yeah, a free mind, or AI, and then decide to take out her creator, Ultron. So I'm sure Ultron's shell is a little stronger grade. Oh! Nice combo by Titania. Finishes it up with a DDT on the floor. Enough about Ultron. This match is getting heated up. Titania's hurting Jocasta, for sure. Oh, not so much anymore. Here we go. Oh! Blunt force trauma. Jocasta went right back up. Into the ring we go. Oh! Oh! brain chop. It's supposed to be a brain chop. It comes right down the side of the face of Titania. Right hand. Double axe handle to the back. Ooh. Oh, that's a cravat. Submission hold. Oh, Titania punches her way loose. Oh, here it is. Oof. Dropped the elbow on the face of Jocasta. Kick out at one. Titania looks like she's trying to get some momentum. Punching her way out of the... Oh, yeah. Fist drop. Maybe she'd knock some of these circuits loose. Remember, she can roll with She-Hulk. That's how strong she is. Titania. Oh, right hand. Another one. Oh, yeah. And some ground and pound. Yeah, there you go. Tear up them circuits and loosen them up. Loosen up them bolts. No, that missed. Springboard form. Oh, yeah, Jocasta's short-circuiting here at the moment. Maybe she's... boom! Pin for the win. And for perhaps a title shot. Go back to the rank number one contender. Don't forget. Oh, nice. Jumping boot stomp. Big boot, pardon me. Titania is technically ranked number two right now, not number one. And honestly, I think that's accurate because she really... It's not... I don't know how she'd get to number one status in the first place. And then, so I guess this whole reseeding effort of the Grandmasters last... Oh! Spear! Has, through combat. A nice jumping big boot. Pin! For the win! I think really has made the rankings more accurate in the respective divisions where this has gone on. And Jocasta should be number one. I just don't like her being number one. One, two. She's been a powerhouse, a title holder, ever since she debuted here this year in the UCWF. Choke! Yes, she did! A choke submission. Two-handed choke submission. Titania's out. I would assume Jocasta's going to hold on to her number one ranking, and I would assume that she's going to get that title shot with the Enchantress in 2 weeks at Blood Wars. Way to go.